were you last Thursday night?
You think you could tell me what this is about?
We'll get to that. Just answer the question.
I was cramming for this calculus midterm. I was with a study group.
How long?
From about 7 until 3 Friday morning.
That's quite a cram session.
Yeah, well, you know, I got kind of a spotty record. I gotta keep my grades up for college.
In the case of this one that we're going to see, Murder by Numbers, the original concept of the film was that it was kind of an updated retelling of the Leopold and Loeb story. And that, to us, was really the most interesting thing. And you know, to make it work, there's a police investigation that goes on. The police woman who's in charge of the investigation is Sandra Bullock. And she wanted to do a dramatic role, and this is, you know, how you get the film financed, and she actually did a very good job.
You bought them at Scarlatti's downtown Santa Barbara for $637.50 on your platinum bank card. Size 12D.
This can't be about my shoes.
Why not?
This is about my shoes?
We all said amongst ourselves the creative partnership from the very beginning, you know, it's, she's doing a great job, it's great she's in the movie, but we'll never take away anything about the boys, because that's really the wonderful part of the piece, and try to make it more about the police. But then, of course, you go through this process and you have preview screenings, and the audience is interested in the police story because that's the movie stars, and they begin to focus on that. And at the end of the day, well, we didn't really cut out much about the two boys, but the hardest thing and also the worst thing is to become inflexible yourself, because you're there telling people to change what they've written, what they've directed, what they've produced, how they've acted. And so you really have to be flexible about your own ideas.
The enemies at school?
Oh, it's high school.
What does that mean?
Come on, I don't want to sound arrogant, but there's people at the school who envy me.
Really?
Yeah.
Why would they do that?
Well, let's just say that I'm very fortunate. And I've been blessed in many ways.
Must be nice being you, Richard.
Yeah, no complaints.